from India, and like I'm from India, and I came to Ayushakti clinic when my son was 8 years old, and he was finding difficulty in speech and communication. His major difficulty to focus. When I came to Ayushakti clinic, I met Dr. Rajshree Mehta. She was very supportive, very kind and cooperative. She listened everything very patiently, and she really helped me to bring my sons out of come out of his difficulty. And she gave a few medicines which really done miracle. And today I see the excellent progress in my son. He now started his academic things. He is doing good in academics. He is focusing. He is appearing exams, and he get good results. He is very good in communication. He through the medicine he improved his confidence level. He developed his leadership skill, and now he is very calm. He listened to the persons very patiently. He is giving answers accordingly. So overall, my son improved a lot, and I really want to thankful to Ayushakti Clinic and Dr. Rajshree Mehta from the bottom of my heart. And really, your medicines has done a wonderful job, and I, whatever I can see the progress in my son because of your help and support. Yeah, I can see more than 75% improvement in my son, because before he was not able to speak one sentence properly, and now he is giving speech on the stage, and that is the drastic difference because of the medicine. I started this treatment in 2013. I started medicine, taking medicine, giving medicine to my son, and now almost 5 years over, and still I continue giving him this medicine. And Dr. Rajshree Mehta has the same faith in my son, and she is continuously supporting me and giving me giving me hope that your son will do miracles, and definitely I can see it in my son. Parent, I have supported him for each and everything. I was guiding him, and 24/7 obviously I was with him. I was observing him minutely, like his speech, his focus. I was used to tell him to sit on my lap and look in my eyes, and it definitely helped him to improve his confidence level, because he was first initially he was not maintaining eye contact, and now he is excellently, he is maintaining eye contact, he is answering confidently. So each and every point I was observing him minutely. So medicine was working wonderfully, but at the same time I was observing him and helping him. Whatever the difficulties he was facing, I was trying to guide him and telling him that whatever the steps he has to take. And each and every day I was giving him positive reinforcement. And definitely, if your son or daughter or whoever is facing the difficulties, you first of all, as a parent, you have to reinforce positively, because your positive reinforce definitely help your child to come out of the difficulties. Because if you leave that child at that point, I mean, you think that your son or daughter will not improve, then definitely your son and daughter will stop progressing. So as a parent, I think so that you have to every day give the positive reinforcement and tell them that definitely you will do wonders, and that thing will give them confidence, and they will walk accordingly. So the medicines schedule is not very tough, like it's a very normal casual schedule. I have to give it in one dose in the morning and one dose at night. So it's not at all difficult, and it's not that bitterness is also not there. So children can take it easy. Definitely, I really want all people should know that Ayushakti medicine is a wonderful place to come, and this is very good, calm and positive place. If you bring your child, definitely this place has this atmosphere that will definitely give you positive vibes. And doctors are wonderful, team is wonderful. They are very kind, supportive, and they will listen to you patiently, and they will give you that time also, attention also, and the solution also.
Yes, I would like to share something. Whatever my mom was told was right, because when I was at small age, then I was having lots of difficulties. I was not having an eye contact. But when I tried to improve that all things, then I maybe started actually having that positive things. And so when I was having an inner talent, then I was start giving shloka, speech. Everyone was praising for me. And then I feel very good. Then I have tried to continue that. Everyone is trying to praise me at school, wherever I go. Because I have my inner talent, I want to suppress it. And whatever my mom told was everything for me. Thank you. Now I want to just share you one, I just want to sing you one shloka as I will develop my talent. So, Nirmana moha jita sanga dosha adhyatma nitya vinivritta kamaha dvandve vimukta sukha dukha samye gacchantya mudha padam vyayantata. Thank you.